Professor Pressure. For our first experiment, we will be doing magical dry paper. If you take a piece of paper and you put it in water,
it gets soaking wet.
But I will tell you how to keep it dry. You take a piece of paper,
stuff it in a cup
really far deep, then you will
push it in the water.
And now take it out. It stays dry. Why does this happen? Air is blocking the water from reaching the paper. It stays dry.
Thank you.
Join us next time for our next Schools Out Science.